There's a lot of big Talmidei Chachamim in the world, and there's a lot of very choshev, big lawyers in the world. But it's a very unique thing when a person could be both a phenomenally big lawyer and at the same time be a big Talmud Chacham. But even that's not where Rabbi Moshe Lehrfield is. Rabbi Moshe Lehrfield is first an Emes HaChoshev and Talmud Chacham. At the same time, Agav, he happens to be also a very big lawyer.
To illustrate, I think all I have to say is the following comment Moshe told me once, which is, anytime you want to call me, as long as I'm at work, I'll pick up, no problem. But don't call me during my chavrusas, because I'll never pick up the phone then.
And not only do you see that in him, you see that in his children. People who are dedicated 100% to Limud HaTorah, to Habatzas HaTorah, to Chizuk HaTorah, Kiruv Rechokim, B'Marbuk V'Yid Shemayim. And it didn't start just with the Rav Moshe, but it started with his father, his mother, and his grandparents. A whole Yerusha and a legacy of Talmidei Chachamim and Goinim and Tzaddikim.
When I think of Rabbi Moshe Lehrfield, I think of one thing. Moshe Emes v'Saraso Emes. Moshe is one Baal Emes. Anytime you ask him a question, like nobody else I know, he will give it to you 100%, 1,000% straight.
I've learned a lot from Moshe. I can tell you, first of all, nobody outworks Moshe. This is a guy who's on 24/7, around the clock. I don't think I've ever left the office after Moshe. He's a brilliant attorney. There's nothing I can't ask him, whether it's a technical legal question, a business question, even a halacha question. Moshe is a resource for everything. I can tell you, from non-from people come to him throughout the day, asking him personal questions, asking him religious questions. He's been a resource for everybody on a religious level within the office. And Moshe is really one of those guys who set the benchmark for being perfect in his profession, perfect in his dedication to his career. Shift gears and you talk about community, civic engagement. There's nobody who does more for his community locally, abroad, nationally than Moshe. And then you've got a third bucket, which is Moshe's family. I mean, Moshe wouldn't be doing this without the support of his family. I see him running through the halls on his cell phone, talking to a kid here, talking to a kid there, telling me about the latest song his son sang. He seems to have figured out how to do all of it well. And that's something I tremendously admire and learn from him every day.
When I first came to Greenberg, I was told about Moshe, a full-time rabbi. I had never really met and been around an Orthodox Jewish rabbi. And Moshe quickly became what I would call a spiritual moral compass for me.
My son Moshe Mordechai, number one, is a great, genuine Talmud Chacham. Number two, my son Moshe Mordechai is a brilliant attorney. Number three, my son Moshe Mordechai is a great Baal Tzedakah. Above all, he's an Ish Emes, a man of integrity. Despite his brilliance, despite his Torah, despite his Tzedakah, there's one thing about him. Erblosech nisht. He doesn't show, he doesn't, shall we say, parade himself. He is a genuine, genuine Baal Midos, a genuine man of Anivus. My son is just a genuine Simcha for me. When I see him in shul every morning, my day is made. Besides being my son, he is my brother. He is my colleague. He is my Baal Yoetz. My son Moshe Mordechai has recognized the importance of a kollel, and therefore he is part of it.
The Kollel is, without a doubt, the crown jewel of our community. Our community before the Kollel and after the Kollel are two different communities. You talk to people on the street, what do they talk about? What's happening in the Kollel? What's the latest shiur in the Kollel? When can I meet you in the Kollel? It's exciting. And the B'nai HaKollel have created a certain kind of a ruach that does not exist anywhere in the world. We should all learn together, steig together, grow together, and we should together bring and herald in the coming of Mashiach. B'mhera v'yameinu, amen.